Friends, this is the college which is there in Bairamangala village in Ramnagara district. And I am the founder principal of this college, but I am not an owner though. And this has been a second batch, but technically I can say that this is the first batch of the second year PUC. Of course, for last year batch is the first batch, it was the first batch, but there were some technical hitches for that. And in this batch, I could able to muster the support of all my colleagues and plan meticulously to get the results. I thank all my colleagues for their sincere effort and support that they have given. I thank you very much. From the left, Mr. Vishwanath, then Mr. Prasad, Masood Hamad, Gurushant, Hiramat, Ravi, and the guest Suresh Gowda, myself, Dr. Kumar, Mr. Govindan, Nivedita, Vinuta, Tejaswini, Madhu, and Bardeshwar Kumar. All these 13 jewels have given wonderful support. I thank all of them for their nice support in my planning and execution. And also these 8 jewels, Astadik Palakuru, they are protecting us in a way by their results, by their performance. I thank all these students and their parents for their wonderful support and participation. Soundarya has got wonderful performance, has shown wonderful performance and got 98.5%. Centum in physics, 97 in chemistry, 99 in maths, and 98 in biology. Deepika, centum in economics, 90 in business studies, 98 in accountancy, computer science, 99. Lekhana, 96 in physics, 93 in chemistry, 97 in mathematics, 94 in biology. Shamita, 95 in physics, 93 in chemistry, 91 in maths, 91 in biology. Then Aishwarya, 91 in economics, 98 in business studies, 86 in accountancy, 99 in computer science. Vidyashri, 87 in physics, 98 in chemistry, 92 in mathematics, 92 in biology. Rachana got 93 in physics, 92 in chemistry, 92 in mathematics, and 80 in biology. And Padmavati, economics 84, business studies 97, 96 in accountancy, computer science 100. And these are all possible by the wholehearted support of all these staff and my students and their parents. I thank all of them and also the management. Thank you very much. This is Dr. Kumar.